Here it is, Helen. The International UFO Research Center.
Wow.
Home and Holy Land to the truly intelligent believer.
I can't believe I'm here.
Yep.
And it's located in a rundown old movie theater.
Yes.
How appropriate.
This is so cool.
Hi.
Disc, cylinder, dumbbell.
Did you baby
alien? Would you stop?
I know, Marty. Look, I'm on the road. No, I just don't want to miss that audition. It's my agent.
Say hi to his hairpiece for me.
Oh, which sci-fi series is it for? Just email me the script and I'll post an audition clip on my website.
You have a website?
Hey, trust me, Marty. I've got the technology. I know I can make it work.
Helen Keating, audition scene, take two.
The alien promise! Oh, it's in my atmosphere!
Why are we here again?
Didn't you see the movie Contact?
We're here to see Jodie Foster.
No.
Jodie!
No, Helen, this very large array of radio telescopes is used to probe deep space. If anyone has proof of intelligent life out there, they got it here.
I doubt it, DC. Besides, you know, look, we've missed the tour. I mean, does this thing do anything at all?
We'll log on to the website and then I'll show you. First, we're gonna need some coordinates. Now, I'm gonna go with these because I am pretty sure it is the Crab Nebula.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter.
Oh, whoa, look at that color. Look at that detail. Hey, what do you say we download a whole bunch of these on a DVD RAM drive?
Why? There's no proof of intelligent life out there. Or here, come to think of it.
Helen, come on. Look where we are. Have a little imagination.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'm going to start using my imagination. I'm imagining right now that aliens have locked onto our coordinates, and right now they're beaming down Brad Pitt.
The spiritual energy around here is amazing.
I know my underwear was starting to get itchy.
Okay, Helen, you're gonna have to take this seriously. This vortex is probably our
the
best chance of having
again.
A UFO sighting. A vortex is a center of electromagnetic energy which draws paranormal activity and UFOs.
You know what else it draws?
What?
Losers. Smile.
Wait a minute, what is that?
What is what?
That.
What?
Oh, come on, you must see it.
Yeah, it's your hand pointing to the sky for no reason.
Scott, You didn't get it on the MPEG camera.
What?
We had it. What are you? All right, okay. No problems. We got plenty of time. We got plenty of PC storage cards. We'll just have to be patient. Yeah. There are people who believe that this vortex is a portal for multidimensional and intergalactic communication and travel.
Let me just finish my expense report, okay?
Uh-oh. I'm out of storage cards. You think I should record over these?
Yeah, you go, girl.
Oh, no. You know what I can do? Very cool. I can archive my MPEG images on the DVD RAM drive and then edit it into something real cool and post it on the Roswell website.
Oh, yeah. You be all that you can be. I just don't get the connection between the Hoover Dam and aliens.
Helen, it's right under your feet.
I'm stepping on aliens?
No. This entire walkway is a celestial map which accurately pinpoints stars up to 950 trillion miles away.
Ooh, astronomy. How exciting.
No. The Hoover Dam was not an engineering feat by humans. This was the work of aliens. We didn't have a technology back in 1935.
But you know what we had the technology for in 1935?
What?
Miracle Whip. Very tasty on a sandwich with a little bologna, lettuce, and tomato. I like it.
Wow, you got a handheld PC?
Yeah, I'm taking my appointments.
Mind if I borrow it? Because I'd love to draw a map of this and get it to my friends at the UFO network, okay? You got a calendar message.
You know, we're supposed to be in Las Vegas at Comdex now, D.C. We gotta go.
I gotta draw a map first. Can I please? 30 seconds, please.
All right, 30 seconds. Please? I'm timing you.
Yes, thank you.
1, 2, 3, 20. Hurry up.
I got it.
All right, we gotta go to Comdex.